This video is brought to you by Specdtuning.com. Today we'll be learning about wiring installation for projector headlights. First step, tape the wires to the back of the headlights to keep them from tangling. Keep the pairs in order of the colors, with black being the ground and white being the positive. With the wire strippers, simply remove some of the plastic shielding to expose the copper wire. Twist the wires together so that you can prepare to shove them into the crimp connectors. We will be using the male crimp connector so that the opposite will be a female crimp connector. Use the pliers to fasten down the connectors by crimping them down in the middle section where the wire and the connector overlaps. We then use some electrical tape to tape the part where the wire goes into the connector. This helps keep moisture out while at the same time securely keeping it in place. At this point, we have the ends of the wires with the connectors attached. With the two extra wires we started with, we will take the black wire used for the grounding or negative. Take the wire strippers and remove some of the shielding to expose a little bit of copper. Do the same with the positive. Have the hood open and the voltmeter ready for testing the power that is coming through the wires. Turn the headlights on. And with the voltmeter, we will place the negative to the battery and use the positive to test the power. Behind the headlight harness, we will find three wires, generally in the color of green, red, and black. The black is negative for ground, so we can skip that for now. Test the red and green to show which one has power running through them. The voltmeter will show. In this shot, we have shown the meter and the wires being tested at the same time so we can see which one has power going through it. In this case, we have determined that the red wire is the one with power. We will now use the quick connectors to connect the red wire, which has the current running through it, and then the black wire, which is the negative, to connect with the quick connectors. We then use some electrical tape to tape the part where the wire goes into the connector. This helps keep moisture out while at the same time securely keeping it in place. We then bring the headlights to connect the female and male connectors with the headlights shown here. Now the installation is complete. Your lights should look similar to these. Thank you for choosing Specdtuning videos to assist you. Please visit specdtuning.com for more products.